or is it a mortuary? The people's lights are oh so dim, all their shadows cover him, so another sinner turns away. He walks into the nearest club, and then into a corner pub. He drowns his sorrows in a beer, cause no one looks down on him here. He won't come out until the break of day. What a shame that he never met the Savior. What a shame that the bottle's his best friend. What a shame that the people were so blinded. Well, let's go see this blinded church again. He walks into the sanctuary. He's thinking he's extraordinary. Reputation's crystal clear, and that's why he's accepted here. This is just the mask he wears by day. By night his halo is erased by actions that are out of place. The love he never meant to keep sits at home, she's losing sleep, while he decides to run around and play. What a shame that he's never. What a shame that he never learned to love. What a shame that no one knew to help him. No one's ever close enough to know. Both these men are having the same problem. Neither of them know what Christ is like. If they could only see him in the people. Find that it is not as scary when the people grow in love and spread the grace they found above, because they claim his gospel as their own. As for me and my friends, we agree the solution has to start with them and me. Not just us, but all of you, for we are God's appointed few to bring his lost and hurting children.